So for y'all who don't know, my name is Draco Tay, and this is my trip to Houston, Texas, from Chicago.
So, on our way to Houston and shit, man, with the mobile ink shit, boom, flat tire, in the middle of fucking nowhere. How the fuck that feels, dude? Damn. It's all good, though. Motherfucker got a spare.
Fuck is you saying, dude? I'm gonna beat your ass niggas, do shit like that. Fuck, no, we about to box. Fuck is you saying? We about to box. I'm gonna beat your ass. We finna squad up and we finna shoot the wall. I'ma beat your ass. I don't know how all this resolved after we shoot the wall. I'ma just keep it a buck with you. We finna shoot the wall. I beat your ass. I'm gonna take you to the hospital. Make sure you good, folks. Get you something to eat, J.
Make it to the hospital because you don't have no puppy in the hospital.
Bro, if you do anything, bro,
them niggas that knock
towards
me,
look. I don't give a fuck about none of that shit with them other niggas, bro.
Niggas
I know what the fuck I'm gonna do if somebody come at me, bro. If you come at me, nigga, I am beating your ass. I'm not gonna count with you.
You can't beat
fuck
me.
Is you saying?
Just like Trill thought he could beat me. Just like everybody thought they could beat me.
Bro, I will beat your
ass. You can't beat me,
I will beat your ass.
You can't beat me.
I will beat your ass.
You can't beat me.
And you know why
you
I
know
beat
why
your ass?
You can't
because you start bullshit for no fucking reason.
You know why?
That's how I know I'm going to beat your ass. God gonna be on my side, you know why? Cause I ain't did shit. I ain't bothered you. I ain't say, oh yeah, folks, I could beat your ass and this, that, and the third. No. That's some hating ass, weird ass shit. I don't do that shit. That's probably what you used to, folks. But I don't do that shit. So I know if a motherfucker come at me and I'm defending myself, bro, I'ma go crazy. And motherfuckers don't wanna see that side. I be cool, calm, cool, collective type shit, bro. But motherfucker make me snap, I'ma snap. Period. I don't give no fuck about none of that other shit. Everybody know this. Everybody know this. That really know me. That actually seen me in action, boy. You never seen me in action, boy. Fuck is you saying? You never seen me in action, dude. Fuck is you saying, dude? Fuck is you saying? Nigga, whole high school knew. Nigga, I ain't know shit about what you talking about, boy. I ain't never seen you did shit except for with hella niggas, boy. Fuck you talking about, dude? I ain't never seen you do shit but with hella niggas, dude.
You not own shit.
Only time I heard about you doing anything was with hella niggas.
Nigga,
I said 5 in the morning. I wake up to 5 for my yearnings. Fear in my mind.
Hey, I'm going to get this fucking Whataburger shit, boy. Y'all hype the fuck out of this shit up, boy. Wanna see what's to it, man. So hell yeah, you got this motherfucker. Biggie see him, y'all. Shit, I ain't gonna lie. If it's decent, I ain't gonna count. Let's see what it be like.
I ain't gonna lie, this bitch is hit, folks.
The one you're relying. I've been wandering all day. I tried to be fine, but I can't be. The noise in my mind wouldn't leave me. I tried to be fine, but I can't be. The noise in my mind wouldn't leave me. I tried to be fine, but I can't be. The noise in my mind wouldn't leave me. I tried to be fine, but I can't be. The noise in my mind wouldn't leave me. I tried to be fine, but I can't be. The noise in my mind wouldn't leave me. I tried to be fine, but I can't be. The noise in my mind wouldn't leave me. I tried to be fine, but I can't be. The noise in my mind wouldn't leave me. I tried to be fine, but I can't be. The noise in my mind wouldn't leave me. I tried to be fine, but I can't be. The noise in my mind wouldn't leave me. I tried to be fine, but I can't be. The noise in my mind wouldn't leave me. I tried to be fine, but I can't be. The noise in my mind wouldn't leave me. I tried to be fine, but I can't be. The noise in my mind wouldn't leave me. I tried to be fine, but I can't be. The noise in my mind wouldn tried to get by, but I'm burning.
Yes, you do. You can say you can't burn it, man.
All these thoughts are troubling. Fighting to give up my pain. Fighting to be on my lane. My mind running to the other side. When it's time to leave my life, then it tries to pick me out. Tell you what I need. Right here. Cannot mix. One is the joy that you cannot waste, and the other one price that you cannot fix. This is the peace that you cannot buy. Finding a way when you cannot see. Man with this system, he cannot pray. I need to find relief. But behind my mind, it runs. All these thoughts have trouble names.
You can win. We got like different levels of shit. You know what I'm saying? He's gonna move it over. So like, if you want it to go for the cash, he's gonna keep it there, and you hold it to where you want it to go. So it's gonna, the longer you hold it, the more it go up. Then when you let it go, it stop.
I'll do this for 1 minute. That's okay. Like $5 to pay. How much is it to pay?
Yeah, five.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm talking to you. But y'all see a wad of money in this goddamn vending machine, and I ain't never seen this.
How much is this?
200, 500.
Baby.
Okay,
it's money
okay.
In a vending machine. It's money. It's real money. Bro, I can hit that. I promise you.
Right now, we have a bunch of people hit it. Yeah.
Hit that. You can get that. You can split that.
We can Texas player when
I'm
the.
I'm telling you.
When you
huh?
Every time we link up, it's only us that we're thinking, will we get there? Is it wrong? Is it right? You know that I miss you, and I be getting mixed signals. Why you slow down? Don't stop, it's green light. Now you calling me special when you know I can't have you. When I'm on to the next one, oh, now you want to get aggressive. Ooh, do you mean? Can't be beat. Nightmares turn into a dream. If you're so toxic to me, what am I feeling? Cause I thought it was over. Got me thinking my feelings over. You keep doing it over and over.
Even if I hit the shoe, nigga. Even if I hit the shoe, I get those.
Yeah.
Size 13s, 12s. My size, right? That's crazy, nigga. So what I gotta do, I gotta hit the money.
Yeah.
So if you get the money, G, I'm gonna be happy. He said you gotta move it up, though.
Oh, you gotta hold it.
You gotta hold what?
You gotta hold it the whole time.
What?
Like, you go over and as it's going up, you gotta hold it. And then let go. I'm sorry, one more time.
Two more times at this bitch. You figure it out.
We might hit this.
Hey, I don't want to leave this shit. This shit is amazing. You know what's crazy? Only time I ever seen y'all was on TV, though.
Yeah.
Really? I'm from Chicago, though. Yeah, I ain't even never been out here a day in my life.
Yeah, we both from Chicago.
This is crazy to me. This is amazing, bro.
I'm excited
as hell. I'm happy as fuck, bro. Damn, bro. I can't believe myself. I've been dreaming of some shit like this. You got tiny Dan at the bottom, man.
Yes,
I love y'all, dude, man. Love y'all, man. Wait until the sun goes down, we gon' make it. He was up too far.
Yeah.
So one more time. But go to the. Let me do this.
Hold on. Let me do one more. Now I got to do one more set.
Try to get that one right in the middle.
This one.
The top one five. Whoa. He was up just a little bit too.
Yeah, hold it.
This?
As it's going out. Not as it's going up.
Over and over, you keep calling me back. I'm just trying to get closer. You're pulling me closer and closer. For me, you're like over and over. You keep calling me back. La, 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 la. Why you keep calling me back? Love needing you switch up. I'd rather we never pick up. But can we slip up and mix up sometimes? You say it don't mean it. Just want it when it's convenient. Am I crazy for waiting?
So I ended up linking up with Van. You know what I'm saying? And we had a little discussion or whatever. I told him about, you know, the situation that was happening with my friend and the situation with me going to jail or whatever, how I was wrongly accused of having a weapon and having a UW and having to fight that or whatever. And in the midst of that, I asked him, you know, what I needed to do to get my work better. And he told me, you know what, you know, just come down and let him mentor me so that I can get better or whatever. So the next day he let me in the shop and pretty much let me be an apprentice, you know, and watch him work with portraits and things like that, things that I need to work on. So I was definitely grateful for that. And then he even let me stay at his house for the night. You know what I'm saying? I'm like, wow, that's crazy type shit. He definitely got a big dope crib, man. And he probably like one of the coolest mentors ever, no cop. So I'm definitely highly grateful. Appreciate it. Everybody keep asking me about TV and stuff like that. I'm not worried about that. You know what I'm saying? I just want to play my part and, you know, be loyal. And hopefully I do get a shot to be on TV one day. And it's another legend right here. His name, Mike Mills. If y'all don't know, he owned a store on top of Johnny Dang. So it's called The Closet. Man, they got all the exclusive drip, clothes, hats, Supreme, Bape, V-Long, all that shit real. You know what I'm saying? Legit type shit. You know what I'm saying? And I pretty much told him I had a tattoo truck and that I could pull up, you know what I'm saying, and do tattoos outside. He was like, yeah, man, that's raw as fuck. I'm like, okay, cool, say less type shit. You know what I'm saying? And he said that I could come up there and do free mob ties tattoos on Jay Prince's son, Jay Prince Jr. So definitely shout out to them. I haven't met them yet, but they definitely dope as hell. But bro himself is definitely a legend, you know. And I was highly grateful to meet him. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people don't get a chance to meet people and, like, give you that backing, like, yo, I got you type shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's crazy how much love Houston show. And I see why, like, a lot of artists love going there. You know what I'm saying? The people decent. It's nice vibes. But, yeah, bro, dope. Shout out to Mike Mills. Definitely a raw-ass person, bro. Gonna link up type shit for sure. I'm gonna try to make it out there for the mob ties pop-up. And I know that shit gonna go wild. That shit gonna go up. So, yeah, go crazy.
What's up, everybody? Mike Mills at the closet. And what a weekend! I got the legend, Young Dolph, at the What's up, everybody? Mike Mills at the closet. Yeah, and I'm What's up, everybody? Mike Mills at the closet. What's up, everybody? Mike Mills at the closet. And as we
keep on making me bleed. Time has turned into a dream. If you're so toxic to me, what am I feeling? Cause I thought it was over. Got me thinking my feelings over. You keep doing it over and over. You keep calling me back. I'm just trying to get closer. But you pulling me closer and closer. For me, you're like over and over. Cause you keep calling me back.
So remember that day I told y'all about? Yeah, here we go, man. Yeah, Black Ink Crew Houston. And this is Van showing me how to do portraits, yo. Like, for real, like, a lot of people don't do that shit, yo. Like, a lot of people won't bring you into their business, tell you, hey, yo, it's a few things you need to work on, boom. I'ma give you the sauce right here type shit. You know what I'm saying? But I know Van for a minute, that's just how real of a nigga he is. Like, if you don't know that shit, then you just don't know Van. Keep it a buck with you.
You a 10, but that attitude ain't fun.
Hey, y'all, this shit raw. I ain't gonna cop to y'all. Beat this shit. G look just like his ass, fool. Happy he's here. I got the opportunity to sit here and watch this shit. Boom. Go crazy, bro. No cap, the man is decent snapping. No cap. Lucky he's here. Lucky he's here.
Ring and she know you weak and we ain't the same. You hit the scene, I make the scene. I'm in her head like Maybelline. H time, so I made the link. And I'm in her soul. I
so I'm supposed to go out that night. We ain't even go out. I ain't gonna lie. I went to the hood, started doing tax. Made some bread type shit. I'm like, okay, cool. Say less type shit. North side ain't that bad. But shit, the next day, right back to it. Came back kinda late, he was done, I finished, but I'm like, damn, that bitch was smacking for me. Like, really on point, though, like, man. Then he asked, have you ever used this before? I'm like, hell yeah, he like, what you think about it? I'm like, bro, that shit insurance. Man, I'm in my trailer trying to take a nap, bro, out for the car, shaking like a bitch, bro. Man, this man in here scrambling through my shit, bro. I'm like, what the fuck are you doing, bro? Like, for real, be like, this shit, like, made me not even want to be cool with certain motherfuckers. You know how you want to do, be cool with a motherfucker so that they can be on type shit, bro, but they guys be doing the most type shit when they think you're not looking type shit, you feel me? I don't know. That shit just had me thinking, for real, I don't think you can be cool like this. You know what I'm saying? Now, how could you be cool with somebody that think you shit, sleep and shit? So, how they decide to like go through your shit, like, instead of like being cool and shit. That shit ain't cool, man. Look at that shit, bro. Hell no. So I decided to go back to the hood, make some money or whatever. And then after I made some money or whatever, I fucking just shacked up. went outside the room and shit, like the hotel type shit. And shit, my fuck was decent type shit, you feel me? But shit, I knew it was almost time to go. I couldn't handle much more of this shit. So, morning time or whatever, decided to go ahead and get all the little knickknacks. Walmart, you know what I'm saying, hit the oil. Make sure I check everything before I get on the road. And go ahead and start heading back towards Chicago and stuff. Ended up stopping back in the hood. And I ain't gonna cop. I ended up doing some old tattoos. It was like they was going crazy. Like they ain't never seen nothing like it. And they liked me, you know what I'm saying? So I loved it, I ain't gonna lie. Yo, and then next thing you know, motherfuckers hit the storm. That bitch was going crazy. I'm like, damn, folks. At first, this like, I did calm down a little bit. At first, it was way worse than this. But yeah, I had to push through though. So I ain't gonna lie, I was praying all type of stuff. Just making sure my friends got home safe. Like, definitely didn't want to get stranded in the middle of nowhere. In the middle of Texas. For real. Hey, saw the cheap ass gas. No, I had to stop.
Got out of Texas and shit, man. I'm fucking in Arkansas now. Shit, I almost got another flat tire. I don't know, it's something about Arkansas, folks. If they don't want me to eat or something, I don't know. I'm fucking caught it on time for that bitch pop, but why is she on the net, man?
Motherfuckers finally get home free. The next thing you know, motherfucker get pulled over by motherfucking police. Damn, yo, Arkansas really don't like a nigga.
How's it going? You really want it down?
Yeah, sir.
Hey, I'm Trooper Bryce, State Police. We want to know how you're driving that left lane continuously, okay?
Yes, sir.
Do you have your license on you?
That's my license.
Do you have your registration and insurance?
My registration, sir.
Man, so we just got pulled over in Arkansas, man. That shit was crazy. They put me in the back of the cop car and everything, bro. I don't think we got weed and shit.
So, made it to Tennessee. Finally out of Arkansas. Hey, yo, this shit was crazy. It was like, it was mountains, all type of stuff. It's pretty dope, though. Yeah, this is crazy. It was like we were going down a huge mountain. then made it to St. Louis. And you know, after that, it's 4 hours left, pretty much. So, home free. And I ain't gonna lie, after this, I put the camera down, like, I'm ready to get it. I think we still ain't make it to dark, though. So, well, we made it safe, y'all. Some dope friends, though. Stop me. I'm doing what I gotta do. One thing for sure, this ain't the last y'all seen of Draco Tate.